I did my internship with Pratt and Whitney at East Hartford in Connecticut. At Pratt and Whitney, I worked on fluid flow analysis and thermal analysis. It's something I did at Penn State. When I went to the internship, they taught me how I can apply what I learned in the real world application. My favorite thing would be my coworkers and my supervisor. They did not treat me as an intern, they treat me as a full-time employee. And at every time, they were willing to help me with my internship. And if I had any questions, even though they are busy, they were willing to help me out. The biggest thing I learned would be the difference between academic world and the industrial world. At school, we are given a problem and we solve the problem by thinking outside the box. But doing the internship, I learned industry doesn't work that way. In industry, or at least in Pratt and Whitney, you had to make your own problem, then think outside the box and solve the problem that you make. To other students, I would say definitely do internship. Go to the engineering networking fair done by Mechanical and Nuclear Engineering Department. It would definitely be helpful because you would be able to differentiate between academic world and industrial world. Also, it would point you out whether do you want to continue being in academic world, do you want to do research and do grad school, or do you want to go to industry right after college. Also, it would show you if that's the company that you would like to work with, or you want to continue working in that field of engineering.